Oh? What are you doing here? Though I was just wondering if you would happen to follow me. You speak of the god of Animo, Barbados? He already disappeared from Mondstadt a long time ago. Liyue and Inazuma's respective gods of Geo and Electro are still present, but Mondstadt has seen many a moon since they last saw their own god. Why do you wish to know about the god of Animo? Does it have something to do with Dvalin?
It's because gods...
Just how is it that everyone sees stormterror? I'm quite curious. That said, there's no need to rush. I have not been back in a while. It seems there are a few who are unhappy with my arrival.
The wind! I can't open my eyes! What is a creature like that doing out here in such a calm place? His relationship with the wind seems even deeper than yours.
Ha! yearn for a little shock.
The dragon wasn't the only thing affected by this change in the wind. Now then, you were saying someone had told you about the dragon? Is that so? Quite the scholar, I must say that, Lisa. She's not wrong. The conflict has reached this point only because both sides have resorted to the use of force. His hate, however, did not arise from the people not making tribute to the Four Winds. Nor was it born from his own nature, but instead came about as a product of his degradation.
Degradation?
The black blood flowing through his heart has been torturing him for years. That's what has allowed him to be led astray by the lies of the Abyss Mage. They are from the Abyss Order. An organization comprised of non-human beings. They despise mankind. I don't know where they come from. All I know is that they hold deep hatred toward the human world. Many hilly trolls out in the wild take orders from them and act as their weapons. Before arriving here, I too was like Dvalin, cursed and left to waste. But now, before us stands the symbol of Mondstadt's hero, the place from which Mondstadt rose. The wind amongst the branches is good. I love the way it smells. Being here with you beneath this great tree feels like when the tear was purified earlier. Like the poison is leaving my body. Feels much better.
So, how exactly did you get poisoned?
That would be because I tried to communicate with Dvalin earlier, but was interrupted. As a result, not only did I not manage to help Dvalin break his curse, but instead was also infected myself. Yes, it was you! So to make up for it, you're coming with me to the cathedral.
The Mondstadt Cathedral? To do what exactly?
To claim a certain holy liar de Himmel.
What are you doing here?
No, run!
What? Follow me.
Thank you.
We'll be right back.